In this video, we want to customize the default WordPress login page. As you can see in these new login pages, you can add your favorite background image and put your website logo instead of the WordPress logo. I'm gonna show you three templates, use whichever you like. The first login page has glass template and is suitable for decoration companies or something similar. The second one is suitable for sites related to makeup or fashion. The third one is suitable for art or photography. All these templates are responsive and work well on mobile devices without any problems. The second template is the same. And third template. Let's enter the wrong password and see the result. We received wrong password error. The text of this error can also be changed inside the code. If the user enters the correct password, he will be redirected to the main page. If you know a little CSS, it is very easy to customize these templates. For example, now we make the color of the login button red. Copy the changes to apply later in the template. Next, we add a box shadow to the login form. Copy these changes as well. Now, if we refresh the page, the changes we made will be lost. Now go to the template and find the CSS selector of the login button and change its color from black to red. We also add box shadow to our form. Now go to the login page again and check the applied changes. Let's see how you can use these templates on your own websites. In the first step, create a new page with login title. The title should be login, otherwise it won't work. According to your theme, full width the page template and disable all page elements. For example, for the default WordPress 2022 theme, change the page template to blank and publish the page. The Nasta theme, change content layout to full width and disable sidebar and all page elements, and update the page. In Bloxy or Cadence theme, change content area to wide and disable top and bottom paddings, disable page title and all page elements. and update the page. Login page setting for the rest of the themes are the same as these three. Let's go to WordPress dashboard and open the functions.php in theme editor. Make sure your child theme is enabled. If you do not have a child theme, watch the child theme tutorial on the channel. Otherwise, the applied changes will be lost after updating the theme. Make some room for the code. Go to the link in the description and copy first template code into the functions.php. Now open a new browser and go to the login page address you created earlier. The login form is displayed only to visitors who have not logged in. The login form was activated correctly. Now copy the second template code and replace it with the previous code. Refresh the login page and see the result. Now delete the second template code and try the third one. The third template code also worked properly. Now let's change the logo and background of this template. I have already uploaded a logo and an image. First, I copy the link of the new logo in the template. Now I refresh the login page. As you can see, the logo on the page changed successfully. Now I change the background image. By refreshing the page, you will see that the background image also changes successfully. That's all I have for you today. Be sure to subscribe. A lot of cool videos will be added to the channel soon, don't miss them. As always, happy web developing.